Well, now a growing number of colleges are rolling out no loan policies. This means those schools eliminated student loans completely from their financial packages, swapping them with grants. However, no loan doesn't mean free. Students and their families are still expected to contribute to some of the fees. Nearly two dozen colleges have introduced these policies, including Duke University and even Davidson College.